and the two will become one flesh. So they are no longer two, but one flesh. Therefore, what God has joined together, let no one separate.